My second wife was such a nasty, nasty woman.
Yeah, I think I read that somewhere.
Yeah, she was a hose beast.
Didn't she end up cheating on you?
Well, kind of. She had sex with everything in the house.
Everything?
Yeah, table legs, doorknobs, broom handles, you name it.
Oh my God, that's disgusting.
One morning I woke up and she had half a pound of bacon sticking out of her ass. She called it a breakfast toaster.
Breakfast toasters. Sonic's got 'em, others don't. It's good. Sonic.